That's funny.
One guy on the left looks like Carlos Ruiz a little bit.